I think things have a tendency to disappear because people sort of take them for granted and don't quite see their value until they're gone. And we have a great desire now for new things, to build, to knock down things that have existed for hundreds of years and put up something that will last for 30 years.